This might be the worst Apple product of all time. This is the Apple Magic Mouse 2, and despite its futuristic look, it's actually quite impractical to use. The mouse is flat and awkward to hold, making long sections using this mouse tiring and makes my hand cramp. However, one fatal flaw of this mouse is it still charges from the bottom with a lightning connector, and you can't use it while it's charging, making you dread charging this thing. And this is why.